The hardest part of being a YouTube star. I think it's not coming up with that district content. It's not production. Production is the easy part. It's the keeping up with all of the comments and all of the relationships and all of the subscribers and all of that stuff. It's trying to keep track of it all and keeping up with it, right? Because you're either full force into one or the other, right? And so some professional YouTubers who have been out there for, you know, just as long as me and have more videos than me, right? What they did was they built a portfolio, they built a journal of videos over a period of time. And then they posted a lot of it, all of a sudden, bing, bang, boom, tried to get a lot of traffic flow, became famous. And then as a lot of their videos started getting more and more views, they started getting more and more money, they started slowing down with their posting, they started getting banged with their editing and their producing their product. See, I've learned all along how to produce the product slowly, by step, by experimentation and everything, but and waiting for it to hit. So to me, the hardest part is keeping up with the social network, because that's the hardest part for me. Next question.